So I got this mushroom here, over in the forest. Just checking things out. You know, got my creek here. Let's see what else. Just going for a little hike. Got some of that tree rot. Look like some old mushroom. Mm-hmm. But this is just a great place. Come unwind, get your mind right. Old styrofoam. Can't let that slide. Just disgusting. I find trash. It's such a beautiful place. Oh, here's a big old mushroom. Huh? Good mushroom. If anyone on the channel knows what, you know, what they got going with those, be free to leave me a comment and enlighten me. But A little further down the road, they routinely, every time I come up here, I'm seeing these bighorn sheep, these bighorn rams. You know, and they're just right by the road too. We got some big ones here. Cluster of them. It's like six big ones. And then there's this one, that big thing over there. Yeah, you see that big one right there? Wow. You got some more little ones over here. Kind of slippery because it's a little dew. This is a more moldy looking thing. You got some pretty good dew going on where everything's just nice and hydrated, moisturized. But yeah, I could definitely get caught up here if there's a bear or anything, you know what I mean? Not gonna have much of a chance. Well, about 200 yards from back down. So have to be careful on my own. There is no backup. No one knows where I'm at. It's all right. It'd be kind of cool if I could find some bones or something, but you know, I found like a couple carcasses before in the areas where it's like maybe a deer or something. But this water is so fresh, I just filled this bottle up and it's really good. Well, I think it's just going to be a little bit more of the same. I showed you some pretty good spots. So, you see that tree right there in the middle? The way it's leaning all over like that. Look how amazing that tree looks. Man, got spooked. Felt like a ghost. Look how tall that tree is, man. That's like 80 feet. Huge trees, dude. Huge. I might need to carry a little stick with me. This one's got a nice spear tip to it. You know what I'm saying? A nice spear tip. In case something goes down, I got something to poke it with. Let me see. We got some little baby mushrooms right here. Baby mushroom. Yeah, it pretty much is worse going down because then you gotta balance and keep your footing and all that. When you're going up, you just gotta power through it, and you know, that's it. Follow the creek. Yeah, this is the same creek I showed you a few days ago, even though I had to come back. I've been busy. If you've been watching my channel, you can see that. But leave me a comment in the down below and we can talk about, you know, place if you like, if it interests you or whatnot. Let's see. Yeah, man, you just sink right in. Too close to the water. Basically, one step at a time. There's no rush, there's no BS. Keep it moving nice and easy. Try to use 3 points of contact, hands and foot, while you're moving one. It's a good place to come hang out if you want to party or you got a girl or whatever. You know what I mean? You're not gonna get hurt anything. Good times, good times. Got this interesting looking piece right here. Like a board almost. But yeah, if it came down to like a survival situation, you know, I think you could check it out over here. It gets so brutally cold in the winter. It's only like 65 degrees right now. It's like August 9th or whatever. And it's like 1 2 in the afternoon. But yeah, for the summer, the three seasons, you could be all right for the most part. I mean, I'm talking about like this place is all snowed up, like, you know, October would be, you know what I mean? Coming through here, we're talking 11,000 feet plus. So, it's the way it is, you know? But, yeah, man, if you got like an RV or a camper or whatever, you're looking for a place to lay low or hang out or whatever, you know, this is the type of place I like to be. It's about close to 100 miles west of Denver. So, there's a nice formation. You make a fire right here. This is pretty much like shelter, you know? You got the big backdrop. Trying to grow this channel out. It's like pulling teeth. You know? It really is. I've been at it since like September 18, so. Yeah. But I found a few things here and there to help get it bigger, but still, I'm like, you know, I just don't get it. You get some people with video games getting thousands of views, and I put out something like this, and I'll be lucky to get like 20 within a week, you know what I'm saying? But anyway. Beautiful forest. I think it's on the sign it was saying Arapaho National Forest. So, if you wanted to really know more about it, that's where I would direct you. The air's so fresh, like being in the Alps, you know what I mean? If you ever get the chance in your life, where, you get to see something so beautiful, I would I'd tell you to take that shot. And so many people in Denver, man, they just got on my nerves, man. People in Denver are on stupid 24/7. Every time I get into town, I have to deal with some fools. It's just the way it is, you know? You see the ski lift right here? Goes up to the... that's why a lot of these trees are cut down, because they put in the ski lifts, you know? Pretty much, you know, when they cut them. And so many of these environmentalists are worried, oh, you're cutting down all our forests. There's no more trees on it. Well, believe me, there are so many trees in the United States alone, let alone the world. First of all, it's completely renewable. I mean, I'm not suggesting just cut it down for the fun of it, but the some trash in the water. The trees are the greatest renewable resource, you know. But I'm completely against wasting, you know. But I can also see both sides of a situation. I'll pick it up down there. Just have to appreciate what we have. That filthy animals, the Dorito bag. I will hurt them. I will hurt them. I had to call up, reports and pulled before doing that type of nonsense. What is all this garbage? This is wire. The red stuff's actually plant. Know that. All right, well, I'm gonna cut it out. Talk to you later. I gotta go somewhat, and whenever I get a chance to do Wi-Fi is when I get the video up. So this is like Sunday, like 1 to 2 p.m. on the 9th. So have a good day.